ago, the government of the United States found intelligent life on another planet. Intelligent life just like them. They were no threat. But the government went and blew up the entire planet anyways. They killed our siblings, our ancestors. Now, we are the only ones left. Someday, they will discover us. And that will be the end.
One of them.
We've got to leave.
If I leave, you'll know who I am. No one moves in these times with all the political unrest. It's too dangerous.
They probably already know, and if they don't, they won't know where you've gone. And what the government doesn't know can't hurt them.
You mean what the government doesn't know can't hurt me?
It appears some of them got away. I need a squadron on standby. You must hunt them down. Immediately.
What is it?
It's a time thing. Where's Spencer?
Hello? Hello? Where am I? Let me out!
Ah, it appears our guest has woken up.
What do you want with us? We were no threat.
Actually, you were.
But he was just here.
It doesn't make any sense. Unless...
We would never let any one of our people harm anyone, or anything.
Exactly. I'm sorry about this.
We have a weapon. Blow it up.
He's from our world. He ran away before the planet blew up. He's the one that blew it up. What's that?
It's a time machine.
It's not a machine. It's a biological organism. It's alive.
It actually makes it seem like we're not alone.
But we are. We're the only ones left in the entire universe.
You've come back.
Weapon.
We have a time machine. If we lose, we just go back and try again. I only want to rule the planet.
world, rewrite history. Would that be so wrong?
It isn't ours to control. Fly away. Be free.